ever had an erotic dream about Ludacris over here?
The answer is no. I've never had an erotic dream about Chris.
Is she telling the truth?
No!
According to numerous sources and reports, not only did she lie, but that wet dream turned into a long summertime daydream, Lala. And we're gonna talk about this story, what's going on with it, what do you think? But if you're new to my channel, please subscribe to the channel, turn on those notifications so when I drop videos, you get them. Also, check out my YouTube homepage. That's the best way to navigate my channel so that you see everything that we do on this channel. We do other stories besides Wild World News. So in case you've been under a rock, in a rug somewhere, Carmelo Anthony has been on a bad tear with his wife. He's cheated with a side chick and got her pregnant. And now here recently, he done been caught on a boat. He told his wife it was a business trip. Come to find out, that's not really what it was. So, I mean, he just been hard stepping behind Lala Anthony all this time. But then it started to surface that Lala has been having a little thing with Ludacris the whole entire time. They've been seen recently at the Essence Festival, all hugged up and enjoying each other. They've been seen in London, all hugged up and enjoying each other. But the thing about this is, Ludacris not too long ago just got out of hot water himself. Now fellas, if you ain't never been in that doghouse, man, you don't want to get in that doghouse. That doghouse is a dark, creepy place. It's almost like you in the flip side of Stranger Things. But Ludacris just recently got out the doghouse because it was alleged that he had a side piece and had a baby with the side piece. And his wife wasn't thrilled about that at all. And so now what we're seeing is Lala and Carmelo, Ludacris and his wife, they all used to be friends. They ain't palling up no more. I mean, that relationship has destroyed. You don't see them out with each other. As a matter of fact, Lala and Ludacris' wife used to be really, really good friends. You would catch them out doing pictures and stuff like that. And you haven't seen that anymore here recently. But you have seen Lala caking up with Ludacris in London as recently as 2 weeks ago. And not only was they caking up together, but they was damn near dressed alike. USA matching outfits and shit. I don't even do that as a married man. But I mean, it takes a whole lot more than being somebody's friend or buddy to just be caked up. There has also been some leaked DMs that I can't seem to get my hands on, saying that Ludacris sent Lala a really, really personal message, just basically saying, baby, I'm always here for you. We have a bond that is never gonna be destroyed, yada, 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 that type of thing. But what I want you guys to see is, do you see the look on Ludacris' face after they asked her, had she had a wet dream about him? That butterface look on his face, that smile he trying to hide. I mean, for me, that says it all. I mean, that just tells me everything I need to know about what's been going on with them. They say Lala has been trying to go through divorce proceedings after this last incident with Melo. And I mean, I can't really blame her. You know, fellas, one thing that a woman has the hardest time coming back from, because a lot of people know that you're gonna mess up. You're probably gonna do your dirt. You're gonna get caught. And sometimes people can recover from it. But what women have the hardest time recovering from, which is almost non-recoverable, unless, you know, there's some high stakes, you have business images you gotta keep, that type thing, which I'm sure Lala has been doing. Women have a hard time recovering from having a baby by somebody else because that's evidence they have to live with. And that's evidence that usually they can't get over. That's humiliation that keeps reminding them over and over and over as they try to heal over that situation that you done it. It's just a constant reminder. Then it takes money from your household, the whole nine. So fellas, Carmelo, I mean, damn, man, if you're gonna mess up, man, you gotta wrap your shit up, dude. And, you know, try to move on. But I wanna know what you guys think. At this point in time, if Lala has been engaging in this with Ludacris, do you blame her? Do you feel bad for Carmelo? Cause he's hot now. Him and Ludacris used to be friends. They ain't hanging no more. Ludacris had invited Lala to some kind of celebration he had, but did not invite Carmelo. And they supposed to be married now, so you know how that go. Usually, you lockstep. If you're gonna invite one person in the married group, you invite them all. But she didn't. He didn't. So I want to know what you guys think. How do you feel about the situation? Do you think there's any validity to this? I guess we'll have to wait and see as more pictures and stuff come out. Do you feel bad for Carmelo? Do you feel bad for Lala? Leave me your life gains on this situation and let's wrap. That's gonna do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment, subscribe, go get yourself a life gain. And until that next sexy as hell video, I'll see you.